Investigating is important because you get to discover things. Investigating is fun because you get to work things out.
An important part of students' learning takes place in the elaborate phase, where students plan and carry out investigations. Investigations provide the opportunity for students to actively engage in an authentic experience of science, develop skills and processes of investigating, and to extend and apply concepts already explored in a unit. In the planning stage, students discuss questions for investigation.
Today we're going to investigate the position of the sun and the length of our shadows. What sort of things are we trying to find out?
We can investigate how the sun's position affects the shadows.
How do sundials work?
The relationship of the sun's position in the sky to the direction of the shadow.
For older students, the term variable is introduced.
When scientists do an investigation, they use the term variable. What might the variables be?
The teacher discusses with students which variables they will change, measure and keep the same. Students record their variables and observations on an investigation planner.
Okay, just like the real scientists that we are, we need to fill out our planner before we start any investigation.
Each student has their own planner. However, they work in teams to investigate. Cooperative group work and team skills are important factors for investigating.
I'm filling out my investigation planner to show the results of the test.
Yeah, and we're writing down all the length that we've done and the time that we've went at. And so we're just writing them down on the little chart.
The teacher also discusses with students how to conduct a fair test and why that's important.
So was your investigation a fair test?
Students can record their observations in a number of ways, including charts, graphs, and tables. After teams have recorded their observations, they look for patterns in their results and write explanations for these patterns, which will answer the questions they set out to investigate.
Through the children doing these investigations, they're learning to think more scientifically. So they're learning that you need to gather information, find evidence, so then they can think more critically about what the problem might be. So I think this is going to lead to lifelong skills in that they're in learning to think this way and to develop those critical thinking skills.
When conducting investigations, set a context and help students develop questions. Use the planner to scaffold students' planning and recording, help students identify patterns in their observations, and guide students as they explain the patterns and answer their questions.